How quickly we forget Ken Cole.
That's the worst exhibition of cheating refereeing I've ever seen in Australian basketball, and they ought to be burnt in...